P53 proteins do a similar thing in our bodies. Just like spellcheck notices mistakes in text, P53 proteins notice mistakes in DNA. Through a series of processes, they manage the autocorrecting for our cells.
P53 proteins are transcription factors, proteins that turn on specific genes. When we say a gene is turned on, we mean that the RNA for that gene is made, which allows a protein like P21 to be made. More about P21 later. Here is the structure of P53. This structure shows P53 binding to DNA. One of the genes activated by P53 is the P21 gene. When cells make P21, this protein can stop them from dividing. But how does P21 do this?
P21 is a tiny protein that binds to a two-protein complex called cyclin CDK. Cyclin CDKs are major regulators of cell cycle progression. They tell the cells to start dividing. When P53 finds a mistake in DNA, it tells the cell to make P21, and then P21 gloms onto cyclin CDK and shuts it off. This prevents the cell from copying DNA with typos. P53 also tells cells to explode, aka apoptose, if they have too much damaged DNA.
So in normal cells, P53 makes sure that the DNA is free of typos. So what happens when P53 itself is messed up, as it is in many cancer cells? Typos in the TP53 gene generate a screwed up P53 protein that can't function correctly. When this happens, the P21 won't be made and the cell keeps dividing, even when there are typos in the DNA, resulting in more and more mistakes in the DNA. Mutated P53 plays a role in around 50% of all human cancers, such as breast cancer, bone and soft tissue sarcomas, brain tumors, and adrenocortical carcinomas. Mutations in cancers can be caused by a number of factors, so it's important to monitor your body with regular cancer screenings.